men are created equal in the pursuit of life, liberty, and happiness. 0% corruption and development. Often people think they are at the mercy of corruption and they can just get away from corruption. But there are many examples where we can say no to corruptions, like the law enforcement officers, the civil servants, and any citizen can stand up and say no to corruption. This is an era where technology is very vital. So anytime we see any kind of evidence of corruption, we can immediately report it by using our mobile technology, computer, and other technology systems. Also, the civil servants, the normal citizens, anybody should know or aware of corruption, that if they perform or execute any kind of corruption, they will have a punishment for it. So there will be more and more awareness, then we can have less corruption. And any country development depends on how actually the infrastructure is more clean and much more transparent. And in order to keep transparency, we need to reduce corruption. So from today on, we will say no to corruption and we will also act upon it.